engine in it, which makes it really move. Upside down, right down the runway, is Mr. Michael Whiskas. He knew what he wanted to do early on because when he was 10 years old, 24,000 hours later, you see Mike Whiskas show him off a little bit. Puts in a little left aileron. What's your name, incidentally?
Chuck
Gramamine. Okay. Well, pull back on that stick now so we can. Hey, Chuck. Up, Chuck. Up, Chuck.
Oh, I think I just did.
Oh, you're very on that pedal. No. You just scraped the wing. Look, Chuck. Up, Chuck. Up.